crack smoke and Joe Frazier, a hellraiser.
The beast has arrived. The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
This is gonna be good.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a hoot.
The head of the table, the tribal chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman.
You think you know me?
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner.
The original Bro has arrived.
One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
And representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle.
It is the Bro. The most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator, the Viper, is here.
And representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Brock Lesnar, John Cena, and Roman Reigns. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Edge, Riddle, and Randy Orton.
This match can very well come down to experience.
And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner, knowing how
same page is going to be crucial.
At this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Well-timed counter on Edge. And set him up. Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Big-time knee rocks his opponent.
He's lost some of his win now.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Clothesline on the back of the neck. Official suplex.
Incredible domination from Brock here.
Yeah, the Beast absolutely manhandling Orton now.
A six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Set up for the famed Orton.
Biggie stomp.
Almost like Randy enjoys this.
Taking his time.
This could do it.
Coming to the rescue.
Here.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Lesnar quick to counter.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
What a counter.
Oh, what power with the turn.
He's going. Shoots up before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Rock power.
Oh, stomping away. Caught with a punch.
Was mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Tag switching it up.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Big kick. One step ahead of Riddle there. Gets him with the counter.
Take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Brock could be seconds away.
Man tag team action.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.